Okay, all right, hey, I'm sorry.
Okay, no problem.
Today I am going to do a rant about New Orleans Mayor LaToya Cantrell about this $500 fine by not wearing a face mask. This is Buggy Boy 1986. With the another video about this. Idiotic, self-centered, cocky bitch, LaToya Cantrell. What? Why is it a good idea for you to make people pay fines for not wearing a face mask? It is so stupid. You one of them them greedy motherfucking politicians that want us to pay you for something that you don't even give a damn about. I wish somebody could have fired you. Let me start off. I wish somebody could have fired your stupid black ass. Cause you're an idiot woman. Your stupid ass. Retarded ass, tyrannical woman. I want to kick your ass out of New Orleans. Because you're irritating me. And, so, this is going to be the end of this video. Comment and subscribe. This is your homeboy, Buggy Boy 1986. Going to end this video. Goodbye and peace.